Their back to you and you lay behind them really close and you throw one arm over them?
It's called spooning.
Yeah, but you gotta put the other arm somewhere. You can either lay on it or just shove it in between your bodies. The only other option is to stretch it above your head.